you are in Miss Moore's class. I want you just to go line up in the hallway quietly.
Oh, it's okay. Are you listening?
Yourself. I'll let you know which songs, okay?
No problem.
Yeah. out of bed and shake those cobwebs right out of your head.
And when your teacher says, "What's up?" you answer, "Hold on, because I gotta power up."
What's that?
Power up!
What's that?
Power up! Let me hear you roar. Roar! Operations!
make a carpet for my room, but I just can't seem to figure out how big it needs to be.
No problem. Figuring out the area is actually quite simple once you know the proper formula.
I'm with Bella. I can never seem to remember the rules on how to figure out the area.
Me too. Is it length times width and half times base and then times height? And when does pi come into the picture?
Dessert.
What?
Pi's for dessert.
Just a little mathematician humor there, I guess.
What you really need to help you remember how to figure out an area is a simple song.
Of course, Audrey reminds you to remember the most important things. The area always is one of my favorites. Six.
tall to me.
Exactly.
Not exactly. It's not for sure you have to measure it.
In other words, you just made up that 6 foot number?
No, not exactly. You can simply estimate his height by looking at it.
But doesn't that sort of guesswork worry you? I mean, you could be completely wrong.
Well, if I were measuring him for a new suit, I would want to be accurate. Sometimes in math, the case would be precise.
Right!
But sometimes the art of estimations is very valuable, too. Many times if we just use our heads, you and I can get real close.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
I'm estimating that it's about time to sing an X song, give or take a second or two.
Now you're catching on. Thank you. Corinna, what's cooking?
I have been eating some great fractions.
Really? I've been trying to get a whole sum, but I never quite get there because I can't remember the equivalents in the decimal system.
You mean like 1/2 is 50%?
Yeah, like that. How do you remember all that stuff?
I have a song.
A song is going to help me remember fraction decimal equivalents.
Yeah, but it will cost you.
Thank you.
guys, parents, thank you so much for bringing your kids out tonight. Let's give these kids another big round of applause. Classroom, and we're going to let one parent go down. We'll let you know when you can go down. We're going to let the kids go first.